be over the line. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. He's totally past the line. Okay, let's see what he does. Yes, good boy. We get in there. Good boy. Good job. And then what you do, like with a dog that's fearful, you do that, and then approximate. They'll be taking treats out of your hand pretty soon, you know? But they go at their own pace. So you're creating a dog that's making choices, making their own choices instead of being forced into a situation. So now he's totally past the line. Good boy. Do you see what I'm saying? So you do this like with fearful dogs at the shelter. You do this with fearful dogs in rescue. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like where he's not so confident. Like coming up to me and just like frosty. Good boy. Good boy. Good. Oh, this is very good. Good boy. Okay, give me another video for 2 seconds.